Hi, everybody. We are glad you joined us today. And this is a very special concert for us, particularly for me, because the whole concert is led by students, from the podiums to the soloists. On behalf of the music department, I want to thank everybody on the stage. We are so proud to what they do, and we are always happy to put this kind of shows. Obviously, we wish that this auditorium was filled and full of people and friends and family, but it's not possible. But today, we want to deliver this to you with a lot of love. So let me recognize these three students on the stage that competed last year, a full year ago. This concert was supposed to happen in the spring, but obviously, for obvious reasons, we canceled it, but it's happening now. So this is the Rising Stars concert, where our students take the stage and they lead us. So I want to recognize our third place, Taylor Qualls, soprano. Colton Sprenkle, second place, oboe. And first place, Tyler Friss, trumpet. Thank you, Edith, for the assistance. But I want to recognize one more person here who didn't compete, but is in charge of the whole concert, and it's Amelia Markley. So, Amelia, where are you? Thank you, everybody. Thanks for joining us.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.